Bushman came into the interview room. I noticed that he had a lot of cuts on his face, and he was very emotionless throughout the entire interview. He was, however, forthcoming about what he believes happened last night. Less than 24 hours after Chesterfield police charged Manchester High School alum George Bushman with shooting a 34-year-old father of three at the Wawa on Otterdale Station Way.
Can we speak through the phone?
Bushman talked to CBS 6 from inside the Chesterfield County Jail about what he believes happened when he stopped at the Wawa to get gas as he looked for a place to sleep. Court records show that Bushman has lived at various addresses in Chesterfield and other parts of Central Virginia, but police say he currently has no permanent address. Bushman's sister Ruth told me by phone that her brother had recently been living with her in Charlottesville and that he has schizophrenia and it was not being treated. Well, she has no idea what led to the events of Tuesday night. She did say he has a lot of paranoid thoughts. Bushman admits to firing his gun outside the Wawa Tuesday night, but claims he feared for his life.
Yeah, I feel bad for the situation, but I was trying to protect myself.
He described in detail the reasons why he felt threatened in the parking lot, but police say the investigation indicates there was no communication between Bushman and the victim or the juvenile female who was with the victim. As for the car he was driving, Bushman says somebody gave it to him, but police say it was stolen. Among Bushman's charges, possession of a firearm after being involuntarily committed.